Tale 8, The Monkey Business. Long ago and far, far away, there lived a farmer who wanted to become rich without efforts. So, one day he approached a saint in a nearby forest who was supposed to help in fulfilling people's needs and expressed his wish. The saint heard him calmly, smiled, and consented to fulfill his desires. He said, "I will give you a mantra which will make you rich quickly," and taught him a mantra. The poor farmer was overjoyed at the prospect of becoming wealthy without working. As he was about to leave, the saint called him back and said, "Oh, I forgot to say something. While chanting the mantra, don't think of a monkey. Otherwise, the mantra would become quite useless." At this, the farmer laughed and replied, "Please don't worry. Monkeys don't disturb me either in my fields or in my thoughts. For a long time, I have not even dreamt about them." So, saying, the farmer hurried to his home and made adequate preparations to chant the mantra. However, when he began to chant the mantra, he found, to his horror, that a monkey promptly presented itself in his thoughts. And from then on, whenever he uttered the mantra, the monkey also came with it. Morning, noon, night, the monkey either preceded or succeeded the mantra. Even in his dreams, the monkey began to haunt him. Soon, it became a nightmare for the poor fellow. In a few days, the farmer became terribly upset and panicked. Since the monkey occupied his mind all the time, when he could stand it no longer, he ran to the forest, found the sage, fell on his feet and cried, "Oh saint, I feel very miserable and my peace is completely destroyed. I no longer desire any wealth. Please take back your mantra and also your monkey and relieve me of this monkey business." This beautiful story from Indian scripture illustrates the nature of our mind, which behaves like a monkey beyond control. The story also stresses that means are as important as ends.